All right. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I don't have a nice car. I don't have a lot of money. I have a computer, and I have this game that I bought for $1. All right, let's get into it. I'm not sad about it. I'm just like, I feel like I should have more at this point in my life. I just feel like it doesn't make sense. You know, I feel like I've worked really hard. What have I done? I have paid my taxes. Give me this thing right here. Give me this here. Oh, I missed it. I have a job that I work at every I get a couple days off. Nothing insane. Nothing disgusting, right? You know, I don't get like 4 days off. I get 3 days off, but even then, I'm going to school at the same time. Yeah, I know, everybody's parents, including mine, somehow managed to go to school full time, have 10 jobs, 5 kids, and $1 million all at the same time. I don't know how they did it. Somehow managed. Oh! Oh, I went through that fire right there, didn't I? Oh, yep. I needed that. Wow, that was good. I was not supposed to hit that shot. Oh! Alright. Only got 3. Gotta make them count. That one was good. Making them count. Let's go grab some ammo. Alright, we doing this? Oh! Doing this. Yep, go up. Go up. We're a traveling salesman now. Oh, yes. You think, oh, that lava's not coming up? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Oh! Cannot miss any jumps right now. We'll be in dire straits. Been this far before, haven't we? Oh, it's still going. And you know when they give you this much health? Something bad's about to happen. Yup, that guy came out. Play. Okay. Yup. Oh. Okay. Just one to the face. He's the L man. Yup, you like it. You like apples. Dude, that Rick and Morty's coming out. Oh, we're max health right now. Not that way up. Not anymore. Are you max health? Yeah, that was good time. I'm also on the shotgun now. Apparently. How did we lose all this health so quickly? I don't know. Oh, I thought I could jump out quick. That would have been awesome. It really comes down to one thing in that last room. Well, for one, the fact that you can't have unlimited health. Wow. Zoom in. Got him. Let's see what it takes. Oops, I missed him. That's bad for us. You don't want to miss those. Okay. Gun. Guys like that. Those guys right there. Maybe it wasn't that guy. It was somebody that had a rifle, yeah. I had a shotgun. I don't know what happened. We made it really, really far that first time. Well, let's do this again. I think it helps that we spawned into this level right here with so much, cannon? Grenade launcher? Yeah. So much grenade launcher ammo. Thanks for playing. Oh, guy's got flamethrower ammo. Little flamethrower boy. Thank you. Doing this again. Guy's got flames. How does that guy lose so much health? Let's see what flames do. Okay, so he's not very good against flames. Keep that in mind. Not that I have a shortage of anything else. Just... Thank you. Thank you. Think why you running so fast? Trust me. If these enemies that I'm versing had any, literally any idea what was coming, they would not be fighting me. I figured I'd grab that just once. If they had any idea what was coming for them, they would not be doing what they're doing. Fighting me, not a chance. Be hanging out. Okay. Let's try flamethrower this time. I like that again. Oh, wow. It's coming at me. Yeah, you can flame the heck out of these guys. Got him. Doesn't really matter because I'm at full health now. I'm prestige mastery right now. Yep, and there's a new knob over here. Okay, chill. Got him, okay. Flamethrower? Okay. Oop. Got it. Now we're cooking with Crisco right now. Oop.
I don't know what happened.
Oh. We're at 12 health suddenly. Yeah, that's really bad for us. That you needed that more than you needed, like, oh, come on. How was I supposed to know you had to stay on that? Now it's bad. Now this game is kind of, they got you, you know, like, oh, got me real bad this time. Swim. I must say, I gotta laugh about it because the game got me. I keep trying to jump out of it. The game got me, like haha funny, tricked me. I had no idea. Oh, yes. Only a true mad lad can do that. Is I don't actually want to use what I'm using there. I do not want to use that one. That weapon. Proceed. Alright. The man is out. Okay. I'm disappointed. After all I put in just now. Nope, you can't do it. I tried to test the limits. Every weapon in this one has like such a good use, you know. good armor right there, actually. Okay. I love this bit in this game's physics. They're so realistic. Also, did he just... Okay, no, I was about to say, did he just decimate his friend there? Okay. Would have been uncalled for. Alright, we gotta have this time, don't we? Right? Oh. How can I have forgotten? Miss those jumps. You are not allowed to miss those jumps. Oh, oh, I got greedy. I went for the ammo. Oh, what? I think there's something about greed, something about it. It's a life lesson to learn. I should be able to have everything I want. Then you won't need anything else. So? Over here trying to justify why, look, this is why greed should exist and be tolerated. Whoops. Chainsaw. Oh, yes, got it. All I care about is getting those big ammo, or those big health kits. They need to make a level that's just big health kits, you just run through them all. Like you're frolicking in the fields of health kits. I love it. Okay, give me this. Oh. We're saving the flamethrower for, second time I've done it now. Very nice. Just stock up on everything. Well, yeah. good. Okay. Okay, we've got pretty decent health right now. Okay, so this time, ride the lightning. Wow, that was an achievement. Volcano Research Station complete. I mean, I practically completed this one like three times, but I only made it to the finish line once. Well, we did it. We're at the space station now. And if you know anything about previous episodes, know that when you make it to the space station, you get to the next area. We started over here. Seems so long ago. Ironworks. Went to the military base. Went to the jungle outpost. To volcano research. Now we're at the last city. And then we'll go to the Guardian. I just feel like that. Did that just incinerate me? Oh, we kept all of our goods. Alright, I'll see you in the next one. Alright, peace!